new year, hoodies. Do I have a belly button ring? No, but I should because my belly button is so big.
Namaste.
It looks crazy.
Nah, I'm a stay.
Happy birthday. Okay, now I know what I air bar's birthday. Y'all probably just saying.
I got air bar's birthday.
Huh?
Namaste. Namaste.
Your perfume, I'm still working on it to perfect it. Very particular. It was kind of blah. I honestly haven't worked on my YouTube for so long, you guys, that it's pretty sad. My favorite song.
I want you to go to Miami. And I don't even know why.
My favorite song right now.
So I don't want you to go to Miami. And I don't even know why. It's not like we're hanging out every day.
I don't have one. I'm listening to. Oh, my favorite song is the Sissy song.
My little friend
that just
my
came
hair.
Out in her video.
Yes, please.
I love her.
But I don't want to stay there, though.
I am for what I did. I'm sitting here on fucking talking to y'all about nothing. Bored. Nation power, yes.
There, she's already going to Silver Week. We're going to Silver.
Really?
Well, I was supposed to go with her, but one of my clients comes to town the week that she's trying to go.
Yes, I'm
so
half
going
here.
Out, and then my client, because I, half because black? I can't go with her.
I've had hair laser removal before.
Like late February.
My goals for 2017.
Yeah. She's going the first week of February. So, but I have to go.
Sorry, I can't talk about what you're going to say. But my 2017 goal is to really push myself to become better.
It's going
to
be basically like either last week of February or the first week.
And as a person and a woman. Investing in myself more, just focusing on my craft.
We should go to like Keiko's and something.
Because right now I don't want to be focused on anything else except for work. So yeah.
Are you over there doing an interview?
I'm talking to the people.
Oh, say something spicy. Ask her something bad. Stop asking all the boring questions that you guys already know. She says all the same shit in interviews as it is. Ask the deep shit.
I want to hear it again. Alright, y'all. Tell her I said hey. Hey.
I don't know
who my money is, because I know he watches this. I'm eating ginger. So good, and it's good.
Jacob, we know you live there.
Breezy said hi. Hello? Hello? Are you there?
Can you see me?
Can you see me?
I
want to
go to Sorcery Pickles.
Can you see me?
Someone asked what my last one night stand was. I don't think I've ever had a one night stand.
Alright,
here's yeah, I'm gonna date.
No, he's gonna
date. Eventually.
No. He got it. She's a girl. She's a rich.
She's a grown ass man.
Alright, I'm gonna go, you guys.
That was like half a million.
I'm not really good at this.
Literally.
And, I don't know what else to talk about. So, you guys enjoy the rest of your Saturday.
Yes.
Oh, bitch, I'm like, yeah, I thought my flight said I left at 8
a.m. Drink lots of water.
You said what?
What did we say? Midnight?
Oh, I was okay.
Take care of yourself, work out, hit your squats, eat your veggies. I am still, what up? Ginger is good for you guys. That's a good tip. Ginger is good for your stomach.
It's good for just a tip.
It's good for just a tip.
Alright, well. Adios, amigos.
What's the date?
Talk to you later.
The 14th?